Hey, yo, KD, yo, how many rings we gonna win, yo?
Damn, I don't know. I mean, as much as we want. I mean, who gonna stop us?
What? Is that LeBron?
Hey, yo, KD, come to the Cavs, yo. No, I'm happy with the Warriors, LeBron. Thanks for the offer. Hey, yo, KD, come to the Cavs, yo.
What, LeBron? No, he good with the Warriors.
Yo, Stevie Curry, step aside, yo. This has nothing to do with you, right?
What? I'm trying to win the ring.
Yeah, me too, but y'all got KD now. Shit, it's gonna make it more difficult for me to get a ring. Oh my god, hold up you two, LeBron, how much are we talking?
What? KD, shut up. Anyway, why do you two sound the same?
Oh, I don't know. Wow, that's true. Oh my god. Oh my god, even the more reason why I should be on the Cavs.
What, KD? I'll handle this. Let me do the talking. And stop talking about joining the Cavs for a bitch ass right now.
Okay, Stevie Curry, oh my god, you're so aggressive. Why you think I left Russell Westbrook in the Thunder? They were always aggressive. That's why I came to the Warriors, cause y'all soft just like me. Y'all care about my feelings. Russell Westbrook never care about my feelings. God damn, KD, be a man, yo. What's good with you, yo? You ain't gonna survive on the Cavs with that type of mentality.
All the bandwagon Warrior fans, assemble.
We are here to defend Stephen Curry and the Warriors. I will defend Stephen Curry to the death of me. Stephen Curry is the best player ever, better than Michael Jordan.
Cavs, assemble. All the bandwagon Cavs fans, assemble. Wait, LeBron, is it possible for me to join you when and only if the Warriors lose the finals or if we chalk the finals next year? Well, I'll think about it. Man,
that's enough, yo. This the end of the line for you, LeBron.
What? Man, I pull out my shot too. Man, my shot nasty.
No, LeBron, no, it's not. I always gotta save you.
Yeah, LeBron, listen to your boy Kyrie. Your shot ain't that good. Put your shot down.
Hell no, man, my shot's still nice. You know, it's just inconsistent, that is.
Hell yeah, I gotta take all the last shots for you. Man, I need more minutes.
What, man? Man, you know I always got my shot out.
I, Stephen Curry, say goodbye to KD and the Warriors.
What? Go ahead, LeBron, shoot me.
Oh, what? Hell yeah, I'm gonna shoot you, right?
You missed.
I know. Hey, yo, Kyrie, yo, shoot for me. Yo, shoot for me just like how you did in the 2016 finals.
First, LeBron, you have to admit that I'm better than you, first off. And second of all, you gotta say it out loud that I saved your whole career and I'm the reason why you got your third ring.
Oh my god, Kyrie, you know I won't say that.
Then I'm not shooting for you, LeBron. Shoot for yourself. Man, learn how to be clutch just like your boy, Kyrie.
Hey, Stevie Curry, this time I ain't gonna miss.
You missed again.
Oh my god, but I won't.
What? KD, you serious? You're not serious.
Stevie Curry, the Cavs are a better place for me. We can win so many rings. Either I shoot you now and kill you, or I can just wait till we go to the finals and I make us choke so that I can have an excuse to go to the Cavs. Do we, KD? And that's what I would have done if I wanted to be on the Cavs, but now I'm good. I'm good with the Warriors. Man, Russell Westbrook tried. I mean, this had nothing to do with Russell Westbrook, but I'm just trying to put it out there so everybody knows. Averaging triple doubles without me. Man, who does Russell Westbrook think he is?